multiple offender at the altar of love. I got XYs, 1, 2, 3. I even got a bumper sticker on my car. It says, honk, you're married to me. I changed the names, all right, to plaintiff, just before they said goodbye. Each one left a little parting gift for me to remember her by.
And that was
alimony, alimony. It's the bill you get for the thrill you got. That's the price of matrimony. I may sound strange and seem a little funny, how you married for love and divorced for money. After the magic is long gone, the alimony lingers on. I'm sure my ex-wives conferred with the same lawyer in the end, 'cause each left me without a pot or a home to put a pot in. But if I ever get to urge to marry again, I could cut out the middle man. If every 5 years I'd give away a house to some bitch that I can't stand. Alimony, alimony. It's the bill you get for the thrill you got. That's the price of matrimony. It may sound strange to seem a little funny, how you married for love and divorced for money. After the magic is long gone, the alimony lingers on. There goes the bride, pulling my new double wide. But the alimony.